Music with Missy Thier. Yes, it's gonna be real fun. We will work together now. One for all and all for one. You will learn to dance and sing. La 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 la. Oh, what joy the music brings. So get ready. And welcome to music. We need to get started with our hello song, of course. So let's do this. Oh my goodness, what should we do? Let's tap our nose to the beat. Ready? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Let's try, let's do our fist like this to the steady beat. Ready? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Fantastic. How about, let's tap our shoulders. Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Ooh, I just thought of a really tricky one. Are you ready? You know how sometimes people will pat their head and rub their tummy at the same time? Let's do that to the steady beat while we sing. Ready? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm so very glad to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Woo, that was tricky. My brain really had to work on that one. Nice work, everybody.
Hello there, friends. I have a really fun thing for us to do today. It's a rhythm activity with a really cute little dog called Rhythm Dog. And we're gonna do the rhythm stick slide. So your job before the video starts is to try and find something you could use as rhythm sticks. I'm just gonna use two Sharpie pens. You could use pencils, you could use, gosh, I don't know, be creative. You could find a couple of sticks outside as long as you're being real careful. But anyway, find something you can use for rhythm sticks. If you can't find anything, you can always just clap your hands. It's not the end of the world. But Rhythm Dog is gonna give us all these different directions. Sometimes we move to the left or to the right. Sometimes we click our sticks up high or down low. We just have to follow the directions that he gives us, okay? It's gonna be really fun. I'm really excited. Okay, let's do this. Here comes Rhythm Dog.
Rhythm stick slide. So grab your rhythm sticks and I'll be your guide.
Oh yeah.
Stand up tall.
I'm not gonna stand, but you can stand if you'd like to.
Feel the beat.
We're keeping the beat.
That's right. Keep that quarter note.
He's so cute.
Keep the quarter note beating through the rhythm stick slide. Slide to the right, to the right,
to the right,
to the right. Slide to the left, to the left, to the left. Two stick clicks to the left.
One, two.
Three stick clicks to the right.
One, two, three.
Now everybody freeze.
Ooh, this is twice as fast. This is like TT's. TT.
Slide to the left,
to the left,
to the left. Eighth notes up high.
Ooh.
Eighth notes down low. Now freeze. A little faster. Quarter note beating, do the rhythm stick slide. Slide to the right, to the right, to the right. Slide to the left, to the left, to the left. Two stick clicks to the left.
One, two.
Three stick clicks to the right.
One, two, three.
Now everybody freeze. Eighth note beating, do the rhythm stick slide. Slide
it's even faster right, now. Right, oh, to the right. Right.
Slide to the left, to the left, to the left. Eighth notes up high. Eighth notes down low. Now freeze. Quarter note beating, do the rhythm stick slide. Slide to the right, to the right, to the right. Slide to the left,
to the left, left,
to the left. Two stick clicks to the left. Three stick clicks to the right.
One, two, three.
Now everybody freeze. Keep an eighth note beating, do the rhythm stick
ooh,
slide.
It's so fast.
Slide to the right, to the right, to the right. Slide to the left, to the left, to the left. Eighth notes up high. Eighth notes down low. Now freeze. Quarter note beating, do the rhythm stick slide. Slide to the right, to the right, to the right. Slide to the left, to the left, to the left. Two stick clicks to the left.
One, two.
Three stick clicks to the right.
One, two, three.
Now everybody freeze. Keep an eighth note beating, do the rhythm stick slide. Slide to the right, to the right, to the right. Slide to the left, to the left, to the left. Eighth notes up high. Eighth notes down low. Now freeze.
Nice work, everybody. Wasn't that fun? And the dog is so cute. I like Rhythm Dog. Nice work, everybody. Hello there, friends. It is time to get up and move. And today's a little bit different because we are going to do a scarf movement activity. Now, you don't have to actually use a scarf. If we were in my classroom, I would use my super cool classroom scarves, but we're not. So you get to be creative. Look around your house for something you could use like a scarf. For me, I'm just going to use a dish towel. Easy peasy. You could use a regular towel. You could find like a winter scarf you could use, or oh my gosh, you know, choices are endless. See if you can find something you can use like a scarf. And then as we listen, this is a song called Walking on Sunshine, which I don't know about you, but it's kind of getting me in the mood for summertime because we're so close. And we need to follow the movements that they're going to show us using our scarf or whatever it is that we're pretending to be a scarf. Okay, now I'm going to stay seated because if I stand up, you won't be able to see me anymore. So I'm going to do it seated, but I invite you to stand up. You can be moving all around your room, but you just have to watch the screen to know what kind of movements to do with your scarf. Okie dokie. Yeah, let's do it. All right, here comes our song. Oh, yeah. All right, are you ready? It's gonna start now. Woo, and then you go backwards.
I just can't wait till the day when you knock on my door.
Woo! Ooh, a new one.
Not every time I go for the mailbox, gotta hold myself down.
All right, let's see what the next one is. Ooh, we're gonna write the word swim. That's hard. Ooh, starting from the top, swirlies. Swirlies from the top again. And then maybe, whoa, that's tricky. All right, let's see what's next. Ooh, swirlies.
Oh, I like that one. Ooh, swish. Ooh, cool. Looks like a spring. Boing.
Walking on sunshine.
Ooh, figure eight.
I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa.
Lasso, ooh, lasso's like this. Like you're a cowboy. Ooh, make like a snowflake thing. Ooh. Oh. Oh, make a triangle.
Ooh, I'm walking on sunshine.
Ooh. Ooh, I don't know what swoop is like, but let's swoop it. Kind of back and forth like a swing. Ooh, make little circles.
Boop. Boop.
Oh, they look like little polka dots. Ooh, toss and catch.
Boop.
Ooh. Ooh.
Fantastic, friends. That was amazing. And it's getting me in the mood for the sunshine. Oh, yeah. Nice work, everybody.
Hello, everybody. Since we are getting so close to summer, I'm so excited. And the sun is going to be coming out so much, I can hardly wait. I have a song to teach you called Mr. Sun. And it's a great song all about the sunshine. And it goes like this. All you're gonna do, friends, this time is listen and see if you can copy my movements, okay? It goes like this. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me. Isn't that a good song? Oh, I love it, and it's all about the sunshine. All right, should we learn how to sing it, friends? Psh, yeah, let's do it. Ready? My turn first, and then you're gonna echo back. Ready? Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Your turn, ready? Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. My turn. Please shine down on me. Please shine down on me. Can we put those two together? Let's start from the beginning together, ready? Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Back to my turn, ready? Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Hey, we've heard that before, haven't we? Your turn, ready? Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. My turn. Hiding behind a tree. Ready? Hiding behind a tree. Aha. Let's do all that we've learned so far. Ready? From the top. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. Oh, you're doing great. Okay, back to my turn. Let's learn the second half of the song. My turn. These little children are asking you. Ready? These little children are asking you. My turn. To please come out so we can play with you. To please come out so we can play with you. Okay, let's go back to these little children. Ready? These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. And then guess what? The next part of the song, we've already done it before. Ready? My turn first. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Your turn, ready? Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Now this part, we get to do Please Shine Down on Me, but we do it three times, and each time gets more and more like we're begging so much for the sun, okay? My turn first. Please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me. Can you try it with me? Let's do it. Ready? Please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me. Oh my goodness, we've learned the whole song. Do you think we can try it together? Psh, yeah, let's do it. Ready? From the beginning. And remember, friends, if you don't know every single word yet, you can at least do the movements with me, right? Okay, are we warmed up? Are we ready? Let's do this. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me. One more time. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me. Fantastic singing, everybody. I hope the sunshine comes out this week.
Hello, folks. So as we get closer and closer to summer, I don't know about you, but I'm getting pretty excited. Oh, yeah. So we have another fun coloring sheet to do, and this time it's summer themed. We have summer fun, and it's really cute and fun to do. There's four different colors that we get to use this time, so four different music symbols. So let me just run this through to make sure we all know how to do it. So first we see that Ta is going to be yellow. So I click up here, find a yellow color. And it looks like this letter S is a yellow, so I'll just color it in as best I can. Yeah, da, 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 la, 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 la. Oh, it's so beautiful, wonderful. Okay, so you can see there's Taws that are yellow. Let's see, Silent Rest is blue. So I'm gonna click over here for blue. Where is a Silent Rest? Oh, how about the letter U is a Silent Rest? Meow. Yeah, da, da, da. Yay, hi, yay, yay, yay. Lovely. Here we have TT is red. Lovely. TT's down here. How about the letter F for fun? It's going to be a red one for TT. Yeah, da, da, da. Yeah, da, 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 da. Ah! Oops. I got a little overexcited, you guys. That's okay. We'll pretend it never happened. Actually, this is an eraser, right? Can I erase? Oh. Look at that. Oh, yeah. No, I was using this. Okay. Then the final symbol is a half note or a toho is orange. Orange, you're going to make it orange? Woo, that was good. That was funny. I'm weird, you guys. It's okay. I'm going to make our exclamation point orange. Yeah, da 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 da. Boy, it looks so lovely. Okay, so that gives you an example of how you're going to do it. The whole beach ball has colors to it. There's a shell and a bucket and a shovel down here that all have colors too. So I'm really excited to see your summer coloring sheet, everybody. I hope you have a wonderful week. Bye-bye.